Okay, I think we're on Big Springs Road. We're heading out towards a place called Atlanta. This is all backcountry dirt roads. It's probably 65 to 80 miles of dirt. I just thought I'd stop and show you guys this log cabin and this ranch. It's a pretty interesting contraption there. I'm not sure what it is. Looks like some kind of a boom. This is a stable or whatever. So anyway, let's move along and see where this takes us. We may get real lost. Okay, I just stopped. I wanted you guys to see this mountain range. This is the valley that we're in. Back up here is Wheeler Peak. That's where we started from. And then we're going to go along this range. And then I believe we're going to head across somewhere over there behind this range. So this is where we're going. This is the road we're riding on. You can see it's quite a bit of gravel. So the boat, the bike feels more like a boat than a bike. Anyway, we're gonna move along and see how this progresses. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave you guys on for a little bit so we can enjoy the ride together. It's pretty interesting. There's another homestead ranch. I just thought you guys might enjoy this. Check out this map and let you guys go here. Okay, we're out here in this wide expanse. I wanted to see we came from over by that mountain there, and you can kind of see where we are. We're out in the middle of this. I just stopped to check, see if we were supposed to go that road. We're not. We're supposed to go this way. At least that seems to be the case. So anyway, we're out here. You might call it the middle of nowhere. Once again, we seem to be finding the middle of nowhere everywhere. So anyway, I just wanted to stop and give you a look-see, let you see what we're doing, and then I'm going to let you guys go again, and we'll be back to you in a bit when we get something more scenic. All right, aloha. Well, we're heading up into this range here. I think we're getting close to a place called Atlanta. It should be on our way here. So I have no idea where we are exactly, but it's interesting, huh? We're gonna keep going straight. At least I know where we are now. Thank you. off here to the left, it looks like that's an old volcano. It may not be, but it certainly looks like it. It looks like there's a little crater there and a cinder cone, but I can't tell from here. I'd have to go up to the top. But anyway, let you ride on for a little bit. We're probably two-thirds of the way through this ride, so let's